Tamina and Naomi working well as a team. And it's been proven, Charlotte, a tremendous champion.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, tandem offense there from Naomi and Tamina. And Naomi almost putting away the number one contender for the women's championship.
Guys, I'm just gonna come out and say it. I'm gonna tell you that I know better than anyone. I know firsthand that Bret the Hitman Hart is a cheater. You're gonna see, he will cheat like nobody's ever cheated before. I know from experience.
Yeah, you have a long history with the entire Hart family. As Tamina now works on Natalya in the corner. Snap Mare out of the corner.
Truth was told, Bret Hart cheated to become the WWE champion.
The whole thing here, King, is at payback, a fair match between Charlotte and Natalya to figure out who should be the women's champion without any outside.
And Bret Hart really cheated to become Canadian favorite champion. Laurel, don't you get all up in arms either, because you're from Canada. Stay neutral.
I live in the United States now, but you're right. Naomi coming back, but eats a couple of kicks from Paige. Nicely done with that hat trick of kicks.
I'm glad you admit I'm right about Bret Hart being a cheater.
The treble, if you will, by Paige.
Man.
Oh, big knee right to the jaw, and Paige goes for the cover.
Whoa.
Naomi able to power out. Naomi off
like
the ropes.
Whoa!
Gets caught in midair by Paige.
Maybe not.
Oh, man.
Oh, and face first into the top turnbuckle goes
this
Naomi. Oh, no! Beautifully done by Paige.
Watch Tamina. Oh.
Tamina there to save the match. Whoop, look out. See, look at this. Natalya's not the legal person in the ring.
That is Tamina.
We have the sharpshooter employed by
double
Natalya. And Paige looking for that PTO.
Oh, no.
Paige tap out.
Oh, no, everybody's tapping.
They're tapping in the ring, but clapping outside of the ring.
Your winners, Natalya and Paige.
It's a teamwork for you.
WWE Universe here in London loves themselves some Paige and Natalya. Natalya continues to ride a wave of momentum, headed towards her title shot at WWE Payback.